Seeing as the other camera battery went flat and this is all we got with us, this is as good as it gets today.